Hello there, and welcome to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. If you recall, when we last talked about fact families, we met Joey Jellyfish, and he showed us about the fact family 330. Today, we're going to take a look at a different fact family. We'll explore a fact family triangle and list our new facts. So, let's get started with fact family 213. Please say hi to Baxter Book. Baxter Book loves to read, but he also loves to solve math problems. He's been looking for fact families and came up with the numbers 2, 1, 3. Could this be a fact family? Baxter knows that a fact family triangle is a big help for listing math facts. A fact family is made up of three numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction facts. You put the largest number at the top of the triangle, and the other numbers go to the bottom. Let's use the numbers 3, 5, and 8. These three numbers are an example of a fact family. So, 8 goes to the top, and 3 and 5 go to the bottom. When you start at the bottom, go over and up, you get addition facts. Like this. 3 plus 5 equals 8. And 5 plus 3 equals 8. And when you start at the top, go down and over, you get subtraction facts. 8 minus 3 equals 5, and 8 minus 5 equals 3. I think Baxter is all set. He started with a blank triangle and has his numbers ready to go. Today, he will use the numbers 2, 1, and 3 to start listing addition and subtraction facts. He decided to do addition first. Start at the bottom, go over, and up. 2 plus 1 equals 3. He started at the other side and did the same thing. 1 plus 2 equals 3. Baxter now had two addition facts. Next, he tried subtraction. Start at the top, go down and over. 3 minus 2 equals 1. And go down the other way. 3 minus 1 equals 2. Baxter had it all figured out. Let's review what Baxter discovered. A fact family is a group of numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction number sentences. A fact family triangle helps us to find these number sentences. And with the family 2, 1, 3, we get four number sentences. 2 plus 1 equals 3. 1 plus 2 equals 3. 3 minus 2 equals 1. And 3 minus 1 equals 2. And so there we have it. Baxter Book found the facts for the fact family 2, 1, 3. You can do the same thing to figure out addition and subtraction facts on your own. Teachers, parents, and homework helpers, if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe. If you think someone else might find this useful, feel free to share. And if you have any topics you'd like to request, please email me at the address listed in the description. Thank you for being here. When we next examine fact families, we'll look at 440. Take care, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.